I was born in Fairhope, and right now I'm giving a speech by invitation of the mayor of Fairhope. So it's hard for me to explain to you why I still feel like I don't belong up here.